So guys, this is my journey to my place that I call village, my village, you know. You guys like bragging of your village? I got my village too. Yeah, this is the place I call home. Yeah, this is my block where I used to stay when I was here. This is block 18. Yeah. This is my street where I used to stay. This is the river. See, this is my street where I used to play. Yeah. This is Gonsalves' house. This is my place where I used to stay. This is my street where I grew up. This is Obama's place, Fadaru's place. This is my place where I used to stay. Now there is a church. This was my place. There was my garden. Yeah. So now there is a church here. Yeah, this is my place where I used to stay. This is my village here. This is my village. This is Mama Sakina's house. There is Tate Papa Mariano's house. There behind is Dorcas' house. And there's the church, Pastor Domingo's church. Yeah, see, this is the street, this is the zone, this is our village, Osire. This is our tape where we used to fetch water. So this is Dorcas' house. This is my place, I remember here. This is my place. Yeah, now it's like, hey, it's no longer the same, you know? Yeah, so, guys, this is our place. This is my village. This is my garden, but now there is a house. It was a garden. This is Mabana's street place there. This is my place. This is my garden. I remember. This is Mama James's house. Osira's brother's house. This is how are you guys?
Fine.
You're fine?
Yes.
This is Mr. Sukakuchi's house. There is Mabana's house. Here. There is Sebago's house. Who's that girl? There is Gael. Gael. Yeah. So this is our village. This is where we grew up. So I'm very happy to be here right now. I'm very excited because, you know, many people, they like bragging of their village, you know. When they tell you that they're going to their village, now I'm also in my village. I'm bragging. This is Osire, my village where I grew up, you know. Here is where I grew up. I remember when I used to run from church Saturday just to come and just to come home and get some fishes. You know, this was my room. I remember. Yeah. It's a lot of memory here. There wasn't any house here, so it was a garden. It was our garden here. Yeah. So now there is a church. There is. Man, here's Mema's house. So, bruh, there's a lot of churches now. There's a lot of a lot of development, you know. Yeah. So, guys, a lot of memory here, you know. A lot of memories. It makes me to cry, you know. But yeah, our time is gone, you know. Yeah. So now there's electricity. But I asked one of the guys, told me that they are still stealing electricity. Though they are already having electricity, they continue stealing electricity. So yeah, we used to give the police this hard time, you know, stealing electricity. Yeah, and they never caught us. This is Pastor Domingo's house. There is Jenny's house. You know. Yeah, this is the market now. This is our market, you know. This is for you guys, for those who know the place. This is the market, hey? Yeah, this is our market. Now it's very empty. Yeah. You guys who know, this is the place. There is Manfreda's house, JC's house. There is the DP where we used to get food every day when it's a food day. We used to be very excited and happy, so no one could wait for this moment, the day that we receive soyas, some maize to do our cambris, you know. Yeah, so this is the place. The place has become big, and time is very short for me. We are no longer allowed to go like deep, yeah, because of time. So they are like, the place is big, it's like it's going to normal again like before, you know. Yeah, so it's amazing, you know. This is grade 4, I remember I was in grade 4. I was also in grade 4. And yeah, those days, 2004, this is where I schooled, grade 4, but now is a they made it as a home for new refugees that are coming inside. Yeah, so this is the place. This is the place. This is our field where we used to play soccer. If you guys know and remember, this is the DP where happiness and joy used to come whenever this day come, you know. The 20 of refugee we used to be here. Yeah, so this is the place now. There's electricity all over. Yeah, if you guys can see, this is the center. Yeah, so this is DP. Yeah, so this is the place. Now it's very developed. So there's a lot of guys that, you know, yeah, there's a lot of changes. How's it? Yeah, there's a lot of changes now. If you can see all this street, there's a lot of shops, you know. Yeah, so yeah, it's a beautiful place. It's a beautiful place, and you know, you can't even tell me. Yeah, so we are still in our village. This is the street. This is the main street that used to take us to school. This is the main street. If you go like this street, there is our school. So all this street, there's a lot of shops, you know. Yeah, many different types of business that are going on here. So this is come and see. Yeah, so this is, you know, this it's just something that is very, very big. There is the market somewhere there if you go straight. So let me just walk. A bit faster so that I can take a video at the field. Yeah, so this is Teacher Castro's place where he used to stay. So this is Genesis' house where he used to stay. So here is Mama, Teacher Christina's, our English teacher here. So yeah, there is a lot of development here now. If you guys can see, there is the field. There's the field. There is our school. Yeah. So guys, the place is amazing. You know, it's a beautiful village. Here is Tio Raimundo Street here, somewhere here. So there is our soccer field. There is our school. So there is where we started from grade 1 until grade 12. Here is where we finished our secondary school. So there is our basketball court where we used to play. And yeah guys, it's amazing, you know. The place is full of development. So I remember, look, this boy is coming from school and he's just crossing the fence. This is what we used to do also in those days, you know. We used to do this thing, we used to jump. So guys, this is my journey to my place that I call village, my village, you know. You guys like bragging of your village? I got my village too. So this is Muskwal Church. This is one of the way that I used to use whenever I used to go to school. This place is full of memories, you know. This is my village. This is where I grew up, you know. I wish I could meet most of the people that I grew up with 10 years, but unfortunately they are no longer here. Some they went to America, some they went back to Angola, some they went back to their country. So this is how we used to play. We used to make those cars. How are you? Yeah, this is a place, no? This is Young Tada's place, Redi's place, Blandi's place there. So this is the center, women's center, yeah. So this is, who is this one? This was our movie place where we used to pay like 50 cents to watch a movie. Yeah, at, who's that guy? Top Management, yeah, movies, things. So this is Woman Center. So guys, this is our place, you know? This is our place, yeah. We used to watch movie. I remember like whenever we don't used to have anything to do, this is Barack Obama Center. I remember where we used to watch movies. Yeah, so it's a beautiful place. It's a beautiful place. Place to remember. This is the market center. Yeah. So guys, this is my village. This is the tour to my village. You know? Yeah, so I'm very excited and I'm very happy once again to come to my hometown. So guys, thank you so much. Please share the video.